Hallelujah. Let's give the rest of it, everybody. Hallelujah. Our God is good. And all the time. Please celebrate those who have been singing and worshiping. Now we are not doing it to Satan. We are doing everything to the glory of God. Clap your hands and celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. Every of us here, if not for the grace of God, most of all, we would not be here today. But thank God for His grace. I want us to pray very quickly the next 3 minutes before I drop the mic. In Acts of the Apostles, chapter 10, verse 38, the Bible says, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who went about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil, for God was with him. Around 5:30 this morning when I was praying, the Lord spoke to me. He said, depression is the manifestation of satanic oppression. Whenever you see anybody that is depressed, you know it's a manifestation of the devil. It's not from God. Sickness is not from God. Suicide is not the will of God. Anything that brings tears and sorrow does not have its origin in our God. It is directly from the devil. But in Isaiah chapter 10, 27, I have a good news, and that's what we're going to use to pray today. Isaiah chapter 10, verse 27, the Bible says, it shall come to pass in that day that his body shall be taken away from off thy shoulders, and his yoke from off thy neck. And the yoke shall be destroyed because of what? The anointing. And how many of us know that the anointing is here today? We have been worshiping him. Remember Jesus said, where two or three are gathered in my name, they are mine in the midst of them. And Jesus is also living in us. So that anointing is here today. And by with that anointing, by that power of God, we are going to break every yoke of depression. Every yoke of satanic oppression. Remember, we are praying for the entire school, for the entire students, and the entire staff of this great institute. Please hold somebody close to you. Just hold somebody's hand. We will not waste time. We'll just pray to one or two prayer points. Please be very sincere. No genuine prayer goes unanswered. He said, the eyes of the Lord is upon the righteous, and his ears are open unto the right. Close your eyes, everybody. You are going to lift up your voice. Every student in this school that is under the oppression of the devil, to death by the power in the name of Jesus, we command their deliverance. We command their freedom. We command their liberty. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Catapult your heart by the power of the Holy Ghost in the name that is above every other name. We bring freedom to the captive. In the name of Jesus. given us a name that is above every name, that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow. This is the last prayer point. Father, we command the spirit of death to bow to the name of Jesus. We command the spirit of disease, sickness, and infirmity to bow to the name of Jesus. We disallow death in this institute. We disallow sickness and disease. Open your mouth to pray. Jesus, thank you, glorious Father, for in Jesus Christ's name.